Well, today is the end of an era for Webb City High School football. Cardinals head coach John Roderick has announced his retirement after 26 years leading the program. Roderick won 90% of his games as Webb City's head coach, collecting a 315-35 overall record. He led the Cardinals to 13 of the program's 16 total state championships. Roderick was inducted in the Missouri Sports Hall of Fame last year. His retirement is effective at the end of this school year.